Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Flight DD6837 bound for Siargao is now boarding through boarding gate number 3. Requesting all Siargao bound guests on flight DD6837 to kindly proceed now at boarding gate number 3 for immediate boarding.
Thank you.
numbers are located on top of the overhead bin.
May we request all guests to kindly stow your hand luggage properly under the seat in front of you or in the stowage bins above you. If you are seated next to an emergency exit, read carefully the passenger briefing card. We are about to close the main cabin door. All ground personnel, please disembark now. Cabin crew, stand by. As a safety precaution, mobile phones and other portable electronic devices must be set to silent mode. Voice communication. Push ends together. Tighten seatbelt by pulling loose end. To unfasten, lift top of buckle and pull free end to release. In case of water landing, your life vest is found under your seat. Remove sharp objects from your body. To don, slip vest over the head. Take tape around the waist and push end to buckle. Thank you. gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is on due to turbulence. We require everyone to remain seated and fasten your seatbelt securely.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Tom speaking from Flight Deck with First Officer Yvonne in our cabin crew back. Welcome aboard 6837 bound for Surigao. And we're about 65 miles out to our destination airport, and we should be descending in about 3 minutes. Our estimated time this morning will be 12:34. Looks like we're just behind schedule by 8 to 9 minutes. So we do apologize. We'll try better next time when you fly with us here at Cebu. Current weather, as you can see, real beautiful days. Temperatures about 30 degrees at Siargao. We do have some low clouds over the airport, which is normal for Siargao. Some light passing rain showers. Any changes, I'll make an announcement. However, at this time, we should be starting descent. And enjoy the rest of the flight and enjoy the week. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for descent, your cabin crew will now collect all items for disposal. Kindly clear your seat pockets of any litter. All electronic devices must be switched off or in silent mode at this time. Bilang paghahanda sa ating paglapag, ang inyong cabin crew ay muling daraan upang kunin ang mga bagay na nais ninyong ipatapon. Maraming salamat po.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to land and the captain has switched on the fasten seatbelt sign. In preparation for landing, kindly fasten your seatbelt securely, keep window shades open, and shade people's door. Going to the lavatory at this time is strictly prohibited. Thank you. of Cebu welcomes you to Siargao. Time check for your convenience, it is now 37 minutes past the hour of 12 in the afternoon. On behalf of your entire Cebu team, headed by our flight deck crew, Captain Torres and First Officer Salazar, together with your cabin crew, we thank you for making Cebu a part of your important moments. It was truly a pleasure having you all on board, and we do hope to fly you to more fun in the future. As a last safety precaution, please wait for the fasten seatbelt sign to be switched off before you stand up to get your bags properly. And on the ground, we advise our passengers to stay clear of the wings, propellers, and engines.
Cabin crew, both doors may be open. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now safe for you to stand and get your bags.